Today I'm showing you how you can turn a Google Doc like this one into a Google Form using AI. We're gonna use two methods. The first method is probably the quickest and the easiest, but what you get out of it is a Weebly form, which is for all intents and purposes the same as a Google Form. So you have unlimited responses, we have better design, but it's technically not a Google Form. And then the second method is a bit slower. It uses a specific Google Forms plugin, which I'll show you in a second instance. So let's start with the Weebly approach. On the homepage, under resources, you'll find this Google Doc to Form Converter. I'll also leave a link to the actual page in the description of this video. And it's as easy as it sounds. So essentially you just paste the link of your Google Doc and you'll get a survey out of it. So this is our example, right? So we have a couple of questions that we brainstormed with the team, for example, of what we want to ask in a survey or a form, but this Google Doc could contain anything. So just random text, images, whatever, and the AI will extract knowledge from it and generate a form. So head on over to share, make sure that the access is correct. So anyone with the link should be able to view it, copy the link, and then we'll just paste it in here and press generate form. This takes around 16 seconds. And the result of that is just a tab opening with your form already pre-built, which you can then customize inside of Weebly, which we'll see in a second. All right, so there we are. We're inside the Weebly editor. This is the tab that opens up at the end of the process. So as you can see, we have the questions that we specified. So this dropdown of how old are you in between 12 and 99 might not be the best UX. Maybe we should have brainstormed differently in our Google Doc, but it took over what we said. And then the car info, your favorite car brands, and it came up with a bunch of brands that you can select, as well as this star rating here that we asked for in our Google Doc. So this is what you would get from a Google Form. The cool thing is that from a team perspective, you can change a lot of stuff. So this is a lot more flexible than a Google Form would be. There's a bunch of like pre-made templates going from pretty funky to pretty basic, or you could just change the theme with AI again. And there's a bunch of other functionality. So you have logic, you can have integrations with third-party tools, you name it. So that's how to go from a Google Doc to a Weebly form. Now, the second method uses a tool called AI Form Builder. So if you head on over to Google Docs, you have a new Google Form open, for example, under Get Add-on, you can just type in AI Form Builder. And what will pop up is the one that we'll be using for this tutorial, which is this one. I already pre-installed it. So you just head on over to this puzzle icon here once you have it installed, and you can select AI Form Builder. Now you get this menu, you press open, you'll have a pop-up that opens up around here, and you can insert a document or a Google Doc. So for example, select an option. Let's say we're going to use our drive, and then we'll be selecting the same document that we use for Weebly. Okay, so there's this test survey questions here with a couple of questions. We just hit select on that one. It's going to come pre-selected here, and then we press submit, and it's going to basically paste in the questions that we have in our Google Doc into our Google Forms. Now, the minor thing here is that this plugin is free, but you only get a limited amount of generation. So Weebly is free unlimited, so you can generate as many forms as you want. With the AI Form Builder, at some point you'll get a pop-up saying you have to subscribe to the paying tier, which is at the least $7 per month. So what you can see is it's not perfect. So it did come up with a couple of brands. There's no star rating because I think essentially there is no star rating in Google Forms. But then this, how old are you here? It's a drop down, but then it sort of blended together a couple of these options. So that might not be exactly what we wanted. But then again, it might have been a weird question to begin with. So these are the two methods to turn your Google Doc into a Google Form. The first one is using Weebly AI, and the second one is using the AI Form Builder plugin in Google Forms.